Everybody has fear. I've never met anybody who has no fear. I am afraid of everything. I just learned to go ahead anyway. It's a misconception because people are led by the whatever press or whatever to believe that these other people have no fear. So then they go, well, I'm no good because I'm afraid. And he clearly doesn't, or she's fearless, man, look at her. It's like, no, dude, they're just as afraid as you are. They just went ahead. When you have really envisioned a positive future, it helps you get to that future and keep your energy going when, for 100 reasons, you want to stop.